today we are going to learn about the special character, how to use them, how to create a special character, a special font and a special character, both are these one things. So I have some standard forms for that you can use in print that are inside the printer. These are the standard fonts, and you can use all these fonts. So you can see the font, and under the font there is a alphabet is written. So you can take a picture of it because it's going to work for you. So now you can see under the scissor there is X, okay, under the this left arrow there is Q, downward arrow, and there's P, okay. So now I'm going to use these all font. How you will use it, let me do it. Okay first of all, for that you have to go the font size. You can see here the font size, yeah. These are the two standard size of fonts, that is special 7 and space 16. So but I want the large character, so I will click on space 16. And now you must remember that under the Caesar there was X. So what I'm going to do, I will type on shift and X. You can see here the scissors, okay. There was a downward arrow, so you can see here the shift and P. So the downward arrow, you can also use shift and O. So you can now you can see that how we'll use it, okay. I'm sending this character to my printer. Now I have sent these all these characters. Now you can see how to print it, how you will use it. So you can see here all the fonts that was in my laptop screen, I have print them. So it's very easy to use a special character. All were the I show you all the characters. These are some standard characters, and you can use it. So thank you very much.